I do not like this tracksuit. I ain't gonna lie to you. I'm not the biggest fan of this tracksuit, bro. Let me get right.
All right, y'all. We about to hit the road. This how we coming. You know, I'll show you guys the fit check in the hallway. I feel like the lighting might be better out there. So you guys, I have to get my passport photos done. So I went on Google and I found a spot that does passport photos. So I was like, okay, I'm finna come check them out. So we almost here. We just pulled up,
you know what I'm saying? This is the spot.
Hey, passport photos.
Yeah,
all right,
I'll leave
it
for you guys. Okay.
How you doing?
All right. What are we doing? What do you like? What's?
I came in to get passport photos done.
All right. Okay. I thought I'm gonna be famous. Are you doing like?
Yeah, I am vlogging. I am vlogging. Oh, that's a hard concept. I ain't gonna lie.
You think I should take this hoodie off as well?
Yeah.
What do you got underneath? Anything? They don't like white.
A t-shirt. Black.
Black is good, yeah. As long as it's not white. Okay, right on that black dot there.
Oh, right here?
Yeah.
Okay.
One second. One more mouth closed. And chin down just a bit.
That's the best. You're not the only people, right?
Yeah. Hello? Okay, I could do 2:30.
You save your side.
Oh, yeah, you know, I come trim every time. Every time.
That's what I thought.
Gotta
anyway, it's 24.86, you can just tap.
It's on debit?
Yep. Yeah. Beautiful, good luck.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Wow. Let me see. Guys, I'm not gonna lie, I don't like the photos still. Word, I don't like the photos. This is my third time going to take passport photos. And I don't like them. The first time, I didn't even buy the pictures. That's how much I didn't like them. The second time, I bought the pictures and then didn't like them. Like, before I even left the store, I didn't even like them. But I was like, fuck it. Like, you know? They were better than the first ones. These ones now were better than the last ones. But I just still feel like something's off, bro. Like, still be feeling like something's off. Like, I need to just turn whatever's off on. And I can't keep wasting money out here taking pictures every time. Like, it's $30 every time I want to take a picture. So I gotta go to Yorkdale to Apple to hopefully have these guys, downgrade my operating system because it is too new. I had the older system running and these guys updated it to the most current one. And now my computer is just moving slow as shit for no reason, bro. Literally, like, dumb slow for no reason.
In 200 meters, turn left onto Yorkdale Road.
Hi, y'all. I'm here at Yorkdale. You know,
here at Yorkdale, and I need to go into Apple right now to go get my MacBook downgraded, but I don't know if they're gonna do it on the spot for me, so I gotta go in there and see if they're gonna do it on the spot for me. So I'm gonna try to bring you guys with me. I know these guys are gonna be like, oh, no vlogging in Yorkdale and woo, woo, woo. I don't give a fuck about none of that, man. I'm trying to get my cheese, dog. I'm trying to get my cheese. I got people staring because I got this big ass camera in my hand and I'm walking with it like I'm actually vlogging. But the real shit is I'm actually not even vlogging like that. So.
Miss Universe Canada, like the delegate.
Okay.
Yeah, and okay, I'm looking for some support. So, but I see you're doing something. I just wanted to give it to you for free.
All right. Okay. Appreciate it. What do I do with this?
You could follow. I'm just looking for support. I do have like a link, like a GoFundMe link, but that's more like I would have to text it to you, or maybe I could write it down if that's what you wanted to do. But if not, you could just support from following, and then like whenever I put the voting link up, you can vote.
All right. I'm gonna check out your Instagram.
Okay. Thank
you. All right. Bet. Y'all, as soon as they see you with a camera, it's over with. Look at this. As soon as they see you with a camera, bro, it's over with. We at Apple now. We're about to see what's going on, though. Finally, I got this weight off of my hands, bro. I finally got to drop off the MacBook. Finally got to drop off the MacBook into the service department, so now I don't have to worry about that anymore. And then I can continue to go live my day. Hold on. I gotta switch hands. Okay, there we go. Yeah, you see the right side. The right side OC. The right side is super OC, bro. Like you couldn't get this on the left side. Like this view, this angle, like.
Can I get a picture?
Huh?
Can I get a picture?
Not right now, bro. I'm in a rush. Sorry about that. Bro, what? Bro, that's crazy. I'm so glad I caught that on camera still. Nigga said, bro, can I get a picture? Yo, that's funny as fuck. So really, it's like, bro, when you get this camera and you be outside, bro, like, you're literally a celebrity in Toronto. Like, that's so fucking funny as fuck. Like, all you... What was that? Yo, this was kind of funny. I'm not gonna lie to you. I thought this was so funny. I literally said, I'm gonna walk around with my camera and see what happens and just see who I attract just by having this camera in my hand. Bro, when I go out in public, nobody talks to me. Nobody talks to me. More times because I kind of low-key have like a... Like an unimpressed face. You know what I mean? But majority of the time, like, nobody talks to me. Bro, I'm in Yorkdale. I'm walking out the Apple store. Just dropped off the MacBook. This kid runs up to me. Bro, can I get a picture? I'm famous, y'all. I ain't even leave Toronto and I made it, y'all. I'm talking shit. But nah, that was kind of funny, though. Like, that was kind of funny still. I'm not gonna... This kid ran up to me, this brown kid. He ran up to me and said, bro, can I get a picture? Bro, I don't even post. You have absolutely no idea who I am. Bro, you have absolutely no idea who I am, but he want a picture. I should have took a picture with Brody. I shouldn't have moved Hollywood like that, bro. I should have took a picture with Brody still. To my next destination we go.
Ooh.
Alright guys, so it is the nighttime. I've already ran some errands for the day. We're back at Yorkdale, as you guys can see. It's the nighttime though, so the lighting is gonna hit a bit differently. Chanel out the car. I don't know where that food's coming from, but yo, should smell it nice. That's tough. Guys are moving pissed out here in the double R.
He's pissed.
Pissed, fam. I'm saying. Yo, when I go into this mall, I pray to God that these security guards don't act like waste mans and try to be on it. Oh, you can't record here. And eh.
They gotta be in a bag box, or I can just throw it in.
Appreciate it. You know what I'm saying? Live in the YD.
Yeah,
in
the YD. Get it, dog.
You know what I mean?
Oh, who's that? Little chocolate drop in the window. Working and shit. I'm trying to see the face, though.
How long did this take?
2 minutes. They didn't, but they don't usually take long. Probably like 5 minutes. We'll be out of here by 8. I am. I'm hungry, dog.
I have no money until tomorrow, bro.
No money. Well, I have money, but I don't have the only type of money until tomorrow.
You know what I'm saying? Now, all I gotta do is go outside and show these folks that once you come and get this shit done, you can do anything. Like, you can literally do anything still. You know what I'm saying? What's good, man? Your boy is back home, finally. It's like 1 o'clock in the morning right now, but we made it. You know what I'm saying? Car parked up. How Betsy look? My little baby Betsy right there. We back home. Today was a day full of activities. And today was the first time that I actually vlogged my entire day, which is pretty cool because I'm walking around with this big ass camera. You can't see it, but actually, no, you can see it still. Big ass camera in this mouth. So that is why today was cool, because it's like I was walking around and I was vlogging, and this person, funny enough, this person actually came up to me in the mall and was saying, like, because they see me walking, two people came up to me. There's one girl, she was applying for Miss Universe or whatever, and she came up to the mall. She came up to me in the mall and was like, hey, like, oh, I see you with your camera. Like, I just want to introduce myself. Ooh, woo, like, I'm running for Miss Universe or Miss Cat. No, I think it was Miss Universe 2024. Well, okay, cute black girl. I don't remember her name, though, to be honest, because I was only focused on what I went to the mall for. But I kept her card, though. It's in the car. Check it out when I go back to the car. And then when I was leaving the mall, this young nigga comes up to me as I'm vlogging. He's like, hey, bro, can I get a picture? I was like, what? I'm like, bro, I'm kind of busy right now still. Gotta go. But no, I felt like a waste man for that, because low-key, I should've gave the man a picture still. I should've gave the man a picture, but I wasn't expecting it, you guys. Like, I legit was not expecting nobody to come up to me. I was thinking it would've been one of those where I'm at a distance from folks, and they see me and they just observe me. Like, I didn't think anybody was actually gonna, like, speak to me type shit, like, you know? Bro, this camera is heavy as shit. Yeah. Come trim. Okay, let's just see where I'm staying at, though. Actually, you know, by the time this video goes up, it won't even matter. Listen. There's nothing more satisfying to me than coming home and my whole crib is already clean. Like, that right there is probably the best thing ever. When y'all use the dishwasher, y'all use this? Cascade? Or y'all use a different one? Let me know if I'm using the wrong products on my shit, man. New music came out. New music came out, guys. Y'all know every Thursday at midnight, new music come out. So let's see who we got here, bro. All these albums, I don't recognize one name. So guess what we gonna do? We gonna hit the playlist, right? We gonna hit the playlist. And then we literally just gonna go right here.
Yeah. Yeah.